This is X and Ratchet X. We are playing the fucking Vampyr game I've been trying to play for the last 15 minutes. And we've fucking beat Mary up to a good fucking point. I don't think she's taking any damage on me at the moment. Knock on wood. I totally fucking used my fucking shit, huh?
Rest in peace, monster. You left me to rot in this grave.
Bitch.
Come to me, Jonathan.
You're fucking weird. She's a bitch. Every time I get her like to half fucking health and below, she does that one fucking move and it just destroys me in one fucking hit. Like, yeah, I was pretty fucking low health, but shit, still. I really don't want to fucking just start killing fucking people. Like, I feel like this is... I think I know this is one of those games where it's like a multiple ending shit. I'm pretty sure I heard that. Excuse me. But it sucks about the fucking loading screen, too. Try this shit. Mm-hmm. I have the shotgun.
Oh, yeah.
Bet.
God help! Please help!
Assassin!
Wasted it.
You rest in peace, monster.
Can save him? I don't know. I did, bitch.
What have you done?
Oh my God.
You left me to rot in this grave. Come to me, Jonathan.
No. No. Oh, fuck off. Fuck you! I just healed you, little fucker. Yeah, like 3 months in the fucking making. Jesus.
Well, brother, it's time to bring this conversation to an end forever.
You know I will not play this game.
Come now, Doctor. Like a rabid dog. Or think you're performing an autopsy.
Don't be ridiculous.
I'll kill them all. The kind Dr. Swansea. The sweet little lass with hair of red. I am the Harbinger bringing your punishment.
Mary.
Don't you see? This is not me. Flesh that never ages. All nightmare, no dream. Bring it to a close. Let me sleep.
Find a cure, Mary.
At last, I can forgive you.
Damn.
Oh, I actually have to control him. It's all the way over there. Did I do my intro? I don't remember. Hail Mary. A few nights later. Taken too damn long.
Blood. As I shed one last red tear for my fallen sister, I realize the entire world now revolves around this singular word. The epidemic that has stricken London is not the Spanish flu. It is transmitted through the blood via violent biting, turning survivors into frenzied immortals. I am Dr. Jonathan Reed. I am a vampire. Born anew into an age of death and pestilence. While plotting factions close in around me, I am sworn to find the source of this epidemic. I am convinced greater perils are still to come. I know the answers I seek are hiding in our blood.
Wow. Blood. Dear Dr. Reed, I hope this letter will quickly find you, or I need to speak with you as soon as possible. The situation is evolving very quickly in the West End, and I am convinced that we are now in great danger. The guard have been actively searching and killing any icon they can locate. Lord Redgrave, chairman of the Escalon Club, recently contacted me. He wishes to meet you immediately. Please come to my mansion at any night that suits you. We must discuss all of this. With a letter, you'll find an official pass that will allow you to go through any barricade quarantine checkpoint throughout the city. Your friend, Lady Ashbury. Wow.
The flower's dying. It needs water.
Then give it fucking water. Alright. Oh. Rich blood sample. What did I get? Blood serum. Oh! Still not better, but it's nice. I need good handle parts just to fucking upgrade this shit. And then, I think this is... Alright, yeah, this is the one I use. I need tiny good handle parts and lead stick. I need a lead stick. That's stupid. Alright, what did I have over here? Oh, shit. Recycle! I love recycling. think I have enough to do a little bit of upgrade.
Hell yeah.
I still have level 1 of all of this. It's 2,000 though. Fucking hell. This is close. Bloodbane. So this. Shit. Autography. I don't know. Nothing. I don't know what I did, but I hope I did something good. Uh-oh. Headache. I don't have headache, I think. No, I have headache. I have headache. Fatigue. I have fatigue. And migraine. I don't have migraine. Yeah, I possibly don't have migraine. I could see though. I could see. I could see. Sepsis, anemia, fatigue. Cold, bronchitis, but no. I don't have one for headache. I have one for 15. I do not. Fuck. Oh yeah, it's really nice. Healthy. Oh, it might run. It's you. You're the one with fatigue.
But in the circumstances, I'm willing to give you the benefit of the doubt.
Good evening, Mr. Goswick. How are you?
I'm okay.
How painful is your throat, Mr. Goswick?
So painful, I'd rather not talk at all, Doctor.
I'm sure you realize a doctor and his patient have to communicate, sir. Would it help if I gave you some paper and a pen?
Not really.
I see. Then maybe it's not just your throat that hurts, Mr. Goswick. Perhaps your sore throat is just the consequence of something more hurtful.
Yes, maybe. But I don't want to talk or even write about it now.
Why did your mother have you hospitalized here? She seems convinced this is a bad hospital.
My mother just wants the best for me. She won't rest while I'm here. She'd go all the way to hell and back to help me.
Is your mother bothering you? As your doctor, I can ask her to leave you alone if you would prefer.
That's tempting, Doctor. But you have no idea what my mother is capable of. She would tie herself to my bed if you asked her to leave.
Pembroke Hospital may look unorthodox, but rest assured, you're in good hands here.
It's not me you have to convince, Dr. Reed. It's my mother.
Do you need any help?
I'm afraid I may, sir. I don't mean to be a burden.
You are not a burden, sir. Healing you.
Okay.
I have to go now, sir. But don't hesitate to contact me if you need any help.
Good evening, sir. Doctor.
So I had to go. I'm not going all the way around. I might as well have to fucking go this way. And just go all the way this way. You know? Wait, you're just gonna sit here while these... Okay, I'll let him take care of those. Fuck.
You must prepare, child, for the earth is bleeding and the harvest is upon us.
Stay away, whoever you are.
This is no time for petty quarrels, my champion. Can you not hear? The famished queen has awoken.
Uh-oh. What does that mean?
I am not your champion.
But of course you are, son. As surely as you are the blood of my blood.
I had to kill Mary.
I have known your pain, child. Do not succumb to me.
Silence! I dismiss you now!
The land calls for a champion. All and everyone needs you.
What the fuck?
Silence! I'm tired of all these puppet shows.
What the fuck was that?
Skull.
They want war. I'll show them war.
Whatever this poor woman did, nobody deserves this kind of punishment.
I didn't mean to do that. The fuck?
I cannot enter.
But it's to outside, though. You're not entering, you're exiting. Vampyr Club. Oh. Wow. Never knew. No. So do I have to go? Oh, of course it's gonna cut me out so I can't go to this hideout. Cause then if I could, I would just be able to go this way, but now it's making me. Screaming. How the fuck you find this place? I don't know. Losing a large box of pills. Oh, this isn't in a safe house. I thought it was for a second. Oh, I'm going. Wait. Oh. Oh, nope. Oh, shit. What's up, TikTok? Okay, head this way. No, I fucking don't. I went in a circle. Supposed to go this way, but I went completely fucking this way, and then I should have went the other way. Fuck you calling vermin for, bitch. That's why your mother is a whore. Oh. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Over there! There's one of them vermin!
Don't worry about me, get that big motherfucker! I'm actually gonna fucking die. What the fuck? Bullshit, all of this. They have been defeated. I go that way again, see if there's a fucking way that I can just fucking shadow up, or should I just try to go that way? I just tried to go and possibly fucking die again. Fucking hell. I'm sorry, this is like very fucking pixelated. Like my Wi-Fi's fucking shit right now. Like I can't see right now. It looks fucking... Oh my god, I hate this. I can't wait to get better Wi-Fi. And back to no blood. Alright, you know, let's go back. Is there another wolfie down here?
best be on your way home.
There's a... Not dealing with it. Not dealing with it whatsoever. Yep, yep, yep. Here we go. Why are your eyes glowing, bitch? Get the fuck off of me. You're weird. Oh my god. That's one downside of playing this game, bro. You'll just deal with these random loading spikes. What? What is that? Right, no, there's one out here. And then fry zero.
It's locked, all right.
It's locked, all right. It is locked.
The following night.
Cannot enter.
It would change the next day, but nope. I swear, I'm going delusional. in the world. Give a damn. Oh my god, this is gonna make me go all the way a fucking round this shit. If it does, I am not gonna be a happy person. Because I don't remember if I opened the doors over here. Wait, can I fucking... I don't remember if I... No, I don't think I can. No. Wait. I don't think I've been down here. Unknown event happened. Oh my god. So, alright, if I keep going this way, I can go, and I'll just go right back to the fucking hospital. No, fuck it. I'll go that way instead of trying to go. I'm an idiot. Guy has.
Good evening, Milton.
Good evening, Doctor. Still trying to save lives.
I'd like to see your goods.
Wise choice, Dr. Reed. A reliable gun is what everybody needs these days.
I already have a reliable gun. That. Wait, I was over here, right? Or did I just come from over here, or? I think so. Yeah. Yeah, maybe? Eef. Okay. Wait, didn't I? Okay, yeah, I could run this way, take it, but I don't know what this gate is.
Hang on, then! He's onto us! over there! There's one of them spurring!
You can hear the fucking wolf down there, the dire wolf shit. Fucking bitch. Alrighty. There we go. Nope.
It's locked.
Right, where do I want to go?
I'm not your boy, all right? Now piss off.
I found the recruiter you were expecting. He's dead, but he carried a note. The wet boot boys have accepted your application.
I knew it! I told you I was tough enough. I'll be free soon.
Do I want to do that? You're so gullible.
Free? You may soon find out that you have simply traded one set of shackles for another.
You're all fancy words, none of which concern me. Go worry about someone else. I'm fine and I've a future here.
Have conditions improved in Whitechapel?
I'm ready for whatever's coming.
What happened? Did you really steal that man's medication?
Hey, I didn't do anything, it ain't me.
All right. Perhaps the poor drunk just confused you with someone else.
Sod off, mister. You ain't got no clue what's going on here. Bastard was a soldier in the war, so now he's got the right to shoot me.
It's true. I'm not familiar with this part of town. Perhaps you could help me.
I said sod off. Go find yourself another guide.
What happened? Did you really steal that man's medication?
Hey, I didn't do anything, it ain't me.
All right.